Hey guys, welcome to GlitchCraft, and today I'm going to give you the rundown on how the portals work and their paths in Black Ops 4 Voyage of Despair. First of all, you need to activate the artifact to have access to the portals to travel through it, and it costs 500 points each time. The routes are a little confusing because some are one way and some are two ways, so to help out, I created a little map that shows the portal locations and which ones are one way and which ones aren't. To start off, I'm going to be on the mid deck, which is a one way that goes to the engine room. Across from the engine room is the turbine room, which leads to the cargo hold that is a two way leading back to the engine room. The boiler room goes to the grand staircase, C deck specifically, which is a one-way. Connected to C-Deck is the Millionaire Suites, which is a one-way to provisions. And finally, the Poop Deck, that is a two-way going to Forecastle. Alright guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If so, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button and leave a comment on what you would like to see next.